Hey everyone, this is Matt. In today's video, I'm going to be playing a song by Christy Nockels called Life Light Up. And I'm also going to show you a way that I go about learning a song like this. We played this song in my church last week. And as far as the way we do things, we've got usually five or six songs that we have to learn in a short amount of time, usually just a few days. So I'm just going to show you something I do for a song like this. You know, relatively straightforward song, but still has, you know, different parts. Still have to learn it. You know, unlike a Rush or a Dream Theater song that's really complicated, that's a whole nother story as far as how I go about learning those. But for just a straight ahead, you know, contemporary Christian song or pop song, what have you, this is what I do. So I listen to the song, and I'll just kind of chart out each part. I'm not sure how well you can see this, but, you know, just want to let you see the chart. So I've got the title up here, you know, Life Light Up, and the song starts with an intro, and it's got synth and guitar together with vocals first, and then the drums come in, okay? So there's no drums at the start. It's just sort of a middle note to myself when I'm practicing the song. I could glance over at this and, you know, just kind of see what's going on. And then I've got just the basic groove sort of jotted down here, you know, just as a reminder. So as far as the snare hits, the backbeat that you hear, the snare hits on 2, the of 2, the E of 3, and on 4. Okay? So I'll just kind of play the basic groove for you. So just the just snare and hi-hat is sort of a 1, hang on. Let me count it right. 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a. Okay? Okay? 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a. That's the basic groove. Like I said, just a middle note to myself that that's the gist of the song as far as the drum beat goes. Okay, so after that it goes into a verse. I've got jotted down light drums first and then heavy. Okay, play lightly first, then kind of kick it in after the first little bit. And then there's a pre-chorus, same groove, chorus, same groove. Switch to ride cymbal, possibly, which I probably will do. That's something I kind of like to do in choruses. I'll move over to the ride. I believe on the recording he may stay on the hi-hat, but I'll probably switch to the ride. And then there's a brief little intro bit again. And then it goes to another verse, and I've got same as before. Pre-chorus, same as before. Chorus, same as before. And after that second chorus, it goes into a bridge. And the bridge, I've got same groove, but with more feeling. The bridge in this song really has sort of an Alanis Morissette feel. The vocals are big, all the instruments are just wide open. It's a great sounding bridge. Well, the whole song is fantastic. This girl, Christy Nockels, I had not heard of her before until I had to learn this song. But boy, can she sing. She has an amazing voice. And it's a great song. So yeah, after the bridge, I got sort of jotted down out at end because the drums, you know, there's no drums at the end of the bridge. So again, just a mental note to myself to drop out at the end of the bridge and build into last chorus. It's sort of a big fill kind of going back into the last chorus, and it sort of ends on half a bridge. It's kind of a, you know, half, as far as the lyrics, sort of a half a bridge at the end. So this is what I do to memorize a song like this. And again, you know, like I said, at my church we usually have, well, it's usually 5 songs that we have to learn, but we have to learn them in just a couple of days. And you know, we tend to rock out. We have a good time. It's a pretty rocking set list, and this song is just fantastic. It's got a great groove to it, and again, Christy Nockels can sing. So anyway, I'm going to play the song for you so you can hear what it sounds like, and I'll just kind of be going by my chart here, even though I sort of already got it in my head. This is still, I'm just going to have this down here. But yeah, I just want to show you some ways that I go about learning a song like this, and I hope you enjoy. So here's Life Light Up by Christy Nockels.